Susan Williams did her first juice cleanse 2 years ago and has done several since.
I will do a cleanse if I've eaten too much, if I've been drinking too much, if I've been having too much sugar. I feel like it resets my system.
By replacing solid foods with juices made from fruits, vegetables, and even nut milks, some cleanses claim to jumpstart a healthier you. Consumer Reports nutritionist Amy Keating looked at 3-day programs from some top-selling brands, including Blueprint's Renovation Cleanse, Press Juicery's Cleanse One, and Suja's Original Fresh Start. They promise to do things like rest your digestive system, rejuvenate your body, increase energy, and eliminate toxins.
We just didn't see a lot of evidence to back some of the claims they make.
None promise you'll drop pounds, but you probably will in the short term because most are relatively low in calories. The juices Consumer Reports reviewed also tended to be too low in fiber and protein and too high in sugars. And they're pricey. 3 days of juices can cost as much as $200.
If you're healthy and you do a cleanse for 1, 2, or even 3 days, it's probably not harmful. But any longer than that just really isn't smart because they just don't contain all the nutrients your body needs.
And for truly sustainable changes, Consumer Reports reminds us that healthier eating is a better way to go. As with any diet, Consumer Reports suggests checking with your doctor first if you want to do a cleanse.
That's